All right. Do you guys ever get a bunch of flies always buzzing around your food, especially if you're eating outside? Well, then you need one of these things. I don't even know what it's called. In fact, they were advertised online as, this is an O2 Cool. But it's a insect repellent or a fly repellent little portable battery operated fan. But it's really just, a piece of reflective plastic that rolls around at a low RPM and basically stops with any resistance, so it doesn't hurt your hand or anything like that. But between the reflection and the movement of the blades, this deters flies from landing on your food. You see those buffet tents, which are kind of sloppy and, hard to access the food. This is a lot cheaper alternative. There's some brand names, but this one we just actually found on Amazon is a lot cheaper. So I'll post the link up there. It runs on a battery. It's screwed in right now, but on off switch. It's not waterproof. It's not, anything too fancy, but it can deter flies from your backyard barbecue like we're having right now. So for a cheap, novel and very knocked off, if you will, invention, check this out. It may just serve well. We have two of them that we put outside when we're eating out, and it keeps the flies from landing on our food. So thanks for watching. This is the Chan Clan reviewing the O2 Cool fly deterrent little fan here, and we'll have to look it up as far as the exact model here that we got, but you can get these on Amazon to keep the flies away.